Bahía Blanca is the only city in the whole country that is more basketball oriented than soccer.
Argentina, a country dominated by soccer, but not here. In this coastal town, the game is basketball, and Manu is the man.
Mira, ahí está Manu.
There's no greater fan of the game than his grandmother.
Vaya, Marion, contra la onda.
Ginobili, 14 puntos.
Cuando sea grande voy a jugar al básquet, pero era chiquitito, tendría 3 años y chiquito que era. Y voy a jugar al básquet.
28 de Tim Duncan y 29.
Ella no se pierde partido, ¿ves? Ella los ve todos, lee todos los artículos. Sí, está muy orgullosa.
Bien, Manu, bien.
I know that she's always with the last picture of the newspaper in her purse, showing it to all her friends and stuff like that.
In this family, and in this country, Ginobili is a hero. Olympic gold medalist and NBA champion.
¿Cómo no va a estarlo uno, pero tampoco no lo da?
Success cuts both ways here. The economy can be violently unstable, and hard times almost always lead to crime.
Since 2001, we had a big economy problems, and the whole kidnapping things started to go on.
Celebrity kidnappings are commonplace in Latin America. Athletes and the families, the favorite targets. And Ginobili is the highest-paid sportsman in Argentina.
Nosotros fuimos anoticiados por inteligencia a raíz de una persona que habían apresado, que nuestro apellido surgía como en esos momentos estaba en auge los secuestros en Argentina.
I was very scared, especially at the beginning, because I didn't know what to expect.
Estar con custodia en la puerta para nosotros que estamos acostumbrados a andar, ir al club, mi marido al club con custodia, yo al supermercado con custodia, no es fácil.
It's estimated that 75% of the world's kidnappings take place in Latin America. One top soccer player left Argentina after his brother was abducted, but the Ginobilis are a strong, strong family.
Nunca pensamos movernos de nuestra casa, destruir nuestra ciudad, de nuestra casa, no.
Bahía Blanca is my home. My father lived in the same house for 30 years. My grandmother probably 50. I know them, my neighbors, and they never change. So it's just my place. Like probably your little town.
Estamos bien, estamos contentos de todo lo que está haciendo. Porque lo está haciendo con altura, con humildad, ¿viste?
Se ha tomado como ejemplo en este momento como el deportista argentino por excelencia, ¿no es cierto?
Y a mí me parece que sí, como no va a ser interesante o importante que sea nuestro y bahiense nada menos.
As these finals unfold quarter by quarter, game by game, no one will be checking the box scores more closely than a proud grandmother in Argentina.
Qué bien que está bien, ¿eh?